I'll just add on. Chief Guest was mentioning in his speech that, as he rightly say, that unregulated market and semi-regulated market, and this is the area where our institute will work into that. In fact, last year we had a group discussion with a couple of leading packaging the pharma industry, we call them. What we could realize, when you talk about primary packaging, what Mr. Ajit Singh was talking, we find a blister, we kind of grind a strip. Now, when you have the packaging, let's say an aluminium foil or any other material which comes in contact with the medicine, there is no specification today. And these are all going by the industries when we discuss. I'm talking the company who are unregulated, not regulated. As he says very clearly, regulated market, there is a regulator sitting, he has to follow. Question is the unregulated market, and the big area is Africa. You know that that's third world country. Now there, our pharma industry has got a big responsibility. The material what they're using, the primary packaging material, there is a need to be have specification. So there is our role, what Indian Institute of Packaging can formulate the packaging standards for the particular medicine. There is also an area where the institute can work, the secondary packaging, which is called the carton. Now there is no specification today that the carton which is carrying a tablet of 5 dozen or 6 dozen, the weight is 8 kg or 10 kg, what kind of specification I should follow. But here most the specification goes by the cost, which we don't consider as a cost. We must see the load bearing capacity. Suppose I got a cough syrup, a 1 dozen cough syrup, the total weight may be a 20 kg. Whether the corrugated box can withstand that load bearing, it will reach so many transportation hazards, it is to the Vietnam or any other third world country, whether it will reach or not. So there is the scope for IIP, the formulation of packaging specification for primary packaging as well as the secondary packaging. And that's the area today Joint Secretary has asked me, and I'll definitely work into that, and that's an area where we can really contribute for the country's growth.
By when you can come out with that standard?
We can't say the timeline. We have been discussing the last 1 year now. I had a discussion with the Pharmaxil. Now I'll take his advice, because our JS is also looking out to the Pharmaxil. Provided through the Pharmaxil, that will be very easy for us to take up the project. Because Pharmaxil is an organization who are actually helping, associated with this conference. All the pharma industries are the member to them. So they can identify a couple of good companies who are actually supplying the medicines to the unregulated market. Let us take up those company, 20 companies, and see what are the various. We can't do at a time. There is a solid dosage, there is a capsule, there is a liquid. So we just go on a part by part. But yes, this work will be take up very soon. Maybe the next year, I think within a year time, we'll come out with something good. That this is called packaging specification for the Indian pharmaceutical product. I think I'll take up on that way.
And you're doing it after being asked by the government too?
No, we started last year.
We have already told them now.
Yes.